Hi, I'm Richard von Busack, film critic for Metro Newspapers. Today, March the 2nd, is the first full day of Cinequest programming, and if you arrange your schedule right, you can catch 5 films in one day, a reasonable amount for any film festival goer. The celebrity arrival tonight is of Tom Shadyac, one of the most successful comedy directors in the history of the business. But success is always relative. What profited a man if he gained the whole world, etc.? The director was in the process of giving away his fortune that he made during such films as Patch Adams, Bruce Almighty, and Ace Ventura, Pet Detective, when he got to the point described in his confessional new documentary, I Am. A bad fall from a mountain bike left Shadyac in months of agony. When he recovered, he decided to make a film about the troubles of the world. He interviewed great minds to discuss what needs to be done, figures as different as Desmond Tutu, Coleman Barks, who's a scholar of the Islamic poet Rumi, and Green 960 radio favorite and author Tom Hartman. Says Shadyac, quote, "This film is more about what the Dalai Lama says, critical thinking first and then action. I didn't want to specify what that action should be," unquote. You can be an agnostic or even an atheist and still follow this director's journey to discover compassion and cooperation in the very DNA of humankind. I Am is playing tonight at 7 o'clock at the San Jose Rep. Another recommendation, Bard Songs at 9:30 at Camera 12. Bard Songs is a musical journey illustrating folk tales from Rajasthan to Central Asia by way of the UNESCO heritage site, the amazing Adobe Palaces of Djenne in the African nation of Mali. I'm Richard von Busack. Thanks for watching.
Also, today at Cinequest, the Smith Brothers interview filmmaker Jeremy Inman, director of Superhero Party Clown.
The inability for him to reconcile the thing that he loves with the person that he loves. And I think that's something that speaks, whether you read comic books or not, I think it speaks to a lot of people. When I saw the music, and that song's not even in the movie, but when I saw the music in time with my image, it almost brought tears in my eyes. He was just so on point.
Superhero Party Clown screens on Thursday at 9:30 p.m. at the San Jose Rep, and on Sunday at 9:30 p.m. at the California Theater.